Look at what? Look at what? What? Can't confirm. Clicking does work. Oh my gosh, Burton. And with a 4-month resub. That's amazing. Thank you so much, Burton. Hi, how are you? How's everyone doing? Caffeine levels, this is too cool. I had some fun yesterday. I know it was my day off, but I still tweaked the stream, as you can literally tell. I'm literally going to have to get used to look at the camera there, because I'm tempted to look up there now. I'm not an hour early. Time changed. It's a time change. Depending on where you are in the world, the time changed. How are you? I'm good. Setup is amazing. Yay! Knight Rider, welcome back! Directions unclear. I clicked and ended up here. I think directions were extremely clear if you ended up here. Hi, how are you, Ashley? How you doing? Hello, y'all. Sebby, Seb, Seb. What's up? New screen looks great. Good morning. Good morning, Kaz. You're streaming early. I'm not streaming earlier. This is normal time. Depending on when you do the whole time, the daylight savings things. This is 1 p.m. for me. It's 1 p.m. for me. Time changed. Is daylight savings not the same day for everyone? Like, I know some people don't have daylight savings at all. But isn't it the same day for everyone that does? You're going to be late until we change time? That's okay. Now we're early for Europeans. You change on the 28th? I thought we all changed within like 24 hours. What? I didn't know that. You changed in 2 weeks. I thought we all changed at the same time. Hi, what's up? Hello, Adrian. Hello. Where's your coffee? My coffee's right here. I'm also eating ramen noodles, but coffee here. Cheers. Time change. Yeah, we do the 27th. That's so strange. No, we changed in 2 weeks. Oh, well, it's 1 p.m. my time for me. So I'm not early. I'm exactly on time for my time. Time zones are a weird thing, aren't they? Hey, what's up? Hey. Hello, Maddie. Gisela Zaniska. Hi, Julianne. Hey. 7:04 a.m. here. It's pitch black outside still. Why is it pitch black at 7? What time does your sun rise? Because we don't have pitch black at 7 a.m. here. Even before the time change, or after the time change. What time does your sun rise? So weird what different times those. I mean, daylight savings as a whole needs to get the fuck out. Did you know that statistically speaking, well, I guess for only the people that change time, first of all, the week following daylight savings in March, the one where you advance time. Do you like it, Vex? Do you like it? Good. So the whole week following daylight savings, when we advance time, when we go ahead an hour, is the week that is the most prone to car accidents because everyone's missing sleep. And the Monday, which is today, is the, what was it? Fuck, there was statistics on how... Fuck this song, Jesus. There was statistics on how the first Monday is like the day where you're like most prone to just fuck up and you're not there. Do we like the starting soon screen? Hey, what's up, Tina? There's no stupid questions. What you talking about? What a topic. Time. I mean, time is a beautiful topic. Hello, Kiki, what's up? Nami also not knowing your times had changed. It's okay. I don't expect you to know how the rest of the world goes. I didn't know the rest of the world didn't change time. So it works the same. It works the same. It's okay for you not to know what's happening elsewhere in the world. Does anyone want you want a little teaser? Hey, you weren't there when I started stream, so you didn't see the beautiful new starting soon? Peep this thing. Don't listen to the timer. But peep this thing. Ooh, I can drink. Thank you, Stinkilla. Also, I got rid of the BRB. You know what happens when I walk away now? Just that. I'm not here. I just have it on every scene. I have a BRB on every single scene. Because I said, so like, even if we were, let's say we were playing a game, I could still use a BRB. And walk away and come back. Because I wanted to get rid of it. Oh, wait. I have to remember to deactivate it before I switch scenes. So I got rid of BRB. I got rid of the old starting soon. I cleaned up. That's what I did yesterday. I didn't work. I just cleaned up. BRB dramatically dips out of frame. Time is a beautiful topic indeed. It might be a long discussion though. Did you do that on purpose? Did you? Time is a beautiful discussion. That is a beautiful topic. It might be a long discussion. One might say that discussion could take a lot of time. You keep glowing up your Twitch. I mean, Bex, the whole point is I wasn't happy. I actually was not happy with the straight-on angle. As much as I love the lights forming a triangle behind me, I had to say goodbye to that because I wasn't happy with a dead-on from above shot. Above shot does not make you look good. It makes you look tiny. You need some face on. Like, I'm slouching right now, but this is exactly eye level. The camera is at my eye level. So, like, I didn't like it centered. I didn't like it centered. Centered is boring. And it was too high looking down. I didn't like it. So, I wanted to switch it. And this is a new angle. And at night, so for Thursday streams, I can open my curtains. I can't do this during the day because it's a bright-ass day and the whole, you wouldn't be able to see me. I enjoy how you honestly, you're like, look at that view, and on stream, okay, that's, no, well, I have to close the curtains. Lucy, if I open the curtains, this is slightly open, and look, my face is gone. I need the curtains closed during the day. During the day, they have to. It's a bright day. It's a bright, beautiful, sunny day. But at night, like the Thursday evening stream, I 100% will have the curtains open. And unless I see the light. It's my birthday today, so I'm very good mood. Happy birthday! And she was drinking coffee as well. How was the rest of your day? Chaos, calm down. Wait, oh, you're not talking to me. Okay. Looks so much better now. Yes, it does. We'll see the lights, but that window angle was insane. It is a really good window angle, and I'll do it on Thursdays because at night, it's okay. Oh, I 100% get some sun. Heck, I'm going on a coffee walk after stream today. It's a beautiful sunny day, but it is cold. It's a cold sunny day today. That's what it is. Time zone is doing us dirty once again because it's nighttime for you.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm gonna go for a walk after stream. All right, let's eat a little bit of the ramen. Little bit of the ramen noodles. All right, that isn't fixed, and we'll continue tomorrow. Oh my, I'm sorry something's not going your way right now. Angles, darling. But as a photographer, that natural light touch. I mean, obviously, when I'm not streaming, my curtains are wide open. First of all. You betcha it'll be a coffee walk. No, yeah, the curtains are open, like, whenever I'm not streaming, wide open. The daylight, the light that gets in this apartment is like one of the reasons I wanted it. Can I say one thing? You're so pure. I'm not as pure as you might think. I think today's TikTok, like, it was hard to make that the message. I'm definitely not as great as everyone thinks. Like, I'm flawed. I don't know. I'm definitely not the just sweet. I'm trying to break. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to break the image that people have of me. Without having to, like, commit a crime or something. Can I say, hope you're having a great day. Yeah, I want noodles too. Give me some. You'll get it. I just know. No, I guess kind of fun with the wrong people all day long. Oh no, you haven't seen today's TikTok. It's just about how I'm not a professional. I want people to stop. How is ramen? It's pretty good. I just want people to stop idolizing, in a way. You know, I'm just as flawed as everyone. Not idolizing. No one idolizes me. Or I don't know. I'm just trying to make it more human. Y'all congratulate me at the same time, so I can't thank everyone. That's okay. You just say, thank you very much, everyone. There you go. And that's what she wrote right after it. Hey, yo. Any subs not noticed yet? Did any subs not notice the presence of certain emotes? I haven't announced it on Twitch, so technically, if you're not in Discord, you don't know about it. What about committing a mouth crime? You know, I like that. I like the idea. Close your TikTok account. That's okay. Thank you very much, Tony. Hey, subs, we got new emotes. Manon, today we're going to play some Star Wars. In what time is it? It's 1:13. I 1:45. We're going to play some Star Wars. I want to get through the game. I paid for it, so I want to finish it. Hey. Jesse Ollie. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, we can't really see the alert where I put it. Oh, it's just tiny. No, you can see it. If you can read this, if you can read the text, you obviously could read the alert that was here. So I'm fine. It's just my player is small. It was because of every... What? Missy was a fan. Yes, love the new emote. Yeah, we got the love. I changed the love. We do still have the heart emote. If you have at any moment gifted a total of 1,000 bits, not just in a month, like all time ever, you still have the heart because I made it the 1,000 bit badge emote. Does that make sense? They like, so pretty much you unlock more emotes with the bits, but don't like past the 1K. I haven't done it. I only put one for 1K because I don't expect anyone to be further. Gonna have some tea. Ooh, enjoy the tea. Bex! We can always count on you. And the rage, the chaos is so good. The chaos emote was based off of, you want to know what I sent to the artist that made them? For the chaos, I sent the gif that Lexi made. I said this, but an image and my face. So Lexi, if it wasn't for your gif of me screaming with flames in the back, I don't even know if Lexi's here, but I'm pretty sure you can all say it. No, probably yes, but today I had a really good day. I laughed and made up with a friend. It's his birthday, so it's a great birthday present for him to have me as a friend. What a way to put it. So a great birthday present is to have me as a friend. I'm glad your day was good. Did you play a Jedi? Yeah. We're doing Jedi Fallen Order. At 1:45, that's what I was saying earlier. How long does your merch? Honestly, it depends, Tina. It's actually quicker most times to get to Europe than it is to get to me. So I think where I'm located is literally the slowest amount of time. The longest amount of time it takes for merch to be delivered is to my own place. You have to open philosophy conversations. You're an actor and I'm arts producer. I don't know if it's the correct way to say it. So what do you mean by it though? I understand what you're saying, but what do you mean? I like how I'm streaming and I just saw a go live notification going, I have pretty big news, and I'm like, I want to know what the news is, but I'm streaming. Why is my bean red? Because you've been subscribed for 3 months. Well, three and from three to five. Three, four, five is a red bean. They change over time. That's not a bad thing. Unless you liked it when it matched your name. Ace asked earlier, but don't know if you answered. Did you find out who sent the mug? Yeah. We found out on stream. It's the mug was from Mache and the bracelet's from Jenna. It's really awesome. And the mug. Oh, I haven't posted that VOD yet. That's why it hasn't made its way to YouTube yet. The Thursday VOD comes out tomorrow. Ah, the mug fits two full beers. So it is the drinking mug. It is the drinking for a Tipsy Thursday mug. Now we're talking about that. What do different color mean? Just time. The first month, you get a brown coffee bean. Second month is blue. Third month, 3, 4, 5. What the frick, Knight Rider? Thank you so much.
Sebi, get some good coffee or whatever you want with this.
Whatever I want with this? Knight Rider, thank you so much for $50. What the frick? You didn't have to do that. You do not have to do that. Thank you so much. Thanks. I was saying for the beans, 3, 4, 5 months is Zabella! Very smart. Whoa! I feel like it's been a while. Oh, yeah, and literally your message starts by saying, been a long time.
You loyal.
Been a long time, lurker, and it's been a while since I could reclaim this badge. Your meditation videos are a huge help. Trying to put my life back together after the collapse of a 4-year relationship and preparing to make a big move.
I'm sorry you had some big things happen, but you're making a big move, so that's a beautiful thing. You have a founder's badge, though, Bella. Welcome back. Thank you for resubscribing. Wow. Welcome back. Holy shit. Can I send you more coffee? You sure can. I'm on my last bag. I'm actually at the bottom of the bag. That's where I've learned that I drink a lot more coffee now that I had a lot of coffee. Because I had a lot. I was like, fuck it. I'll just make more or bigger coffees. And now I'm like, wait, I'm actually flying through my coffee a bit fast. So, Bella, welcome back. Holy shit. Can I send you? Oh, okay, I read that. Theme for the day is time. But I got this gifted. It says it is for 1 month. Yeah, but each time it accumulates. It still counts. You were number 7 on the affiliate stream? This is nuts. This is nuts. It's amazing. The founder's badge, I think that's what I like about the founder's badge is like, yes, you don't have a coffee bean, which you could turn that off if ever you wanted. There's actually a way to turn off founder's badge within the Twitch settings so that you get the normal badge like everybody else. But I feel like founder's badge is the coolest fucking thing because those 10 founders, no matter how long I stream for, if I see a founder's badge, it's like you were there. Are you answering on Instagram? I don't answer DMs anymore because I don't have the time. It's like me being completely honest. I don't have the time to get solo conversations with everyone, one-on-one conversations. I read every single message. I read every single thing. I read them all, but I don't reply anymore. Willie! Are these new pants? No, no. There's a hole in them. There's a hole in them. I already finished 2 pounds of coffee bag. I'm on my way through. Yeah, I think I have like maybe half of it left or a third of it left, possibly. There's something in my fucking left eye, y'all. I see like, you know when you see like a smudge, but in your own eye? Like it's obviously not a smudge. Like I'm referring to a camera smudge. Like if I smudge my finger on the camera, you'd see a smudge. I see this, but in my left eye and it's pissing me off. I've been seeing it all morning. So even in the TikTok, literally, if you watch the TikTok, you can know that while I was recording it, my left eye was acting up like crazy. My messages, I really want to tell you something. So wait for my messages. Okay. I read every message. Like I said, I check my DMs every day. I just don't reply anymore. And I've said that openly to everyone. It's because it gets a little tricky to have a one-on-one conversation with everyone. It's very time consuming. I mean, like the lights behind you. Yeah, they're really nice. These lights cost like $35 and they were so worth it. So fucking worth it. I'm actually considering, I don't want to do it, but I was considering buying a second set of those string, like the light strings and putting them in my bedroom. My bedroom's a little naked. My whole apartment's naked, but I I'm very comfortable, but now I see the nakedness, the lack of art, plants. The first thing I want to do is I want a nice sunny day because it's like a 15-minute walk to go to a place where I'll buy plants. So I didn't want to do it on a rainy day. And Vancouver is a very rainy place, which is why we call it Raincouver. So whenever there's a sunny day, I'm on stream. I don't like Mondays. That makes two of us, my friend. I usually don't mind it, but today I'll keep it the way it is. I need all the little heavy things I get. Fuck yeah. I'm sorry you're going through some stuff, Zambella. I hope you make it out of it. Most impressive badge. Yeah, first founder's badge is like really cool. I forgot to ask, but did you enjoy the R2D2 TikTok I sent you? Oh, if you sent me a video on TikTok, 100% did not watch it. That's the thing. Okay, let me be absolutely honest with everyone. I read every single message, and if you send me a video, I don't watch it. Because half the fucking time, first of all, it's people sending me Shania Twain. Thank you very much for the cyberbullying. No, honestly, too many times it's weird requests or like stuff. Oh, on Discord? Then why didn't I see that? What do you mean? Was it in the TikTok section? Because if it's on Discord, I do. That I don't feel like it's specifically targeted at me. I don't want a cameo from Shania ever. How was everyone's weekend? How was everyone's weekend? So is the Twitch sustainable for you to, or do you have a second job besides TikTok and Twitch? I'm an actor. That's my career. But Twitch has been my way to sustain myself. I feel like it's two different things. So say that Twitch is sustainable. Not quite. Say that Twitch is the way I sustain myself. Yes. The difference between the two is sustainable makes it feel like there's a guarantee. If that makes any sense. But it has been the way I've sustained myself for the past few months. Yeah. I've been okay with it. I've survived. That and government financing, because in Canada, we have a good government that helped us for COVID. Granted, I'm going to pay it back on my taxes, but at least they have a system in play. Just PM you. I think it was the shop door opening, and it sounded like... Oh, I have seen that. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. You freaked me out for a second. I have seen that. What? Yeah. I have seen that TikTok, yes. I did do the filming, yeah. That's what I was doing last week. I can't say more about this, but I did. I was on a shoot last week. I got to do the thing I do. Why would you not like the Shania Twain TikTok? I don't know. I don't know why. I feel like to some degree I get tagged a lot in her videos. And obviously Shania Twain's not paying attention to her comments, but it would be really funny if at some point she started being like, why the fuck? But also, I would just like it if people stopped tagging me in her videos because I don't check them out. You have a test tomorrow and you haven't studied yet. Get on it, Mushroom! The thing I'm looking forward to most is making my apartment my own. 100%. Absolutely with you on that. It will be bare for a while. Listen, this is exactly what this place is, Zambella. Exactly the same. 100%, I agree with you. Making a place your own is the best part. It's like you get to create your space. Yes, it's a little naked. Like I was saying, there's no art. My TV is on a chair, but it's there. There's a few lamps. But this place feels like mine. And I absolutely understand you on that. Hello, all you Mega Minds. Hope you're all okay. How are y'all today? Punk, what's up?
How you doing? Pia made me do this voice, so I gotta sound like this for the next minute. Obviously, I know you're not against it. Just lean in. I'm not gonna do it, Lucy. I will not do it. I will not. Idol Gamer Girl! Hi. How are you? What time is this? 1:26. In 20 minutes, we're playing Star Wars. In 20 minutes, we are playing Star Wars. Doing alright, just eating some pasta. Nice. I actually have to finish my ramen noodles before we play Star Wars, that's for sure. And on and on we'll go. I'm doing good too, Gamer Girl. Oh, yeah, TV Council. Okay. From mid.com, takes 16 weeks. 16 weeks?
what kind of fucking company expects that to be good time? 16 fucking weeks to receive furniture. Great post on TikTok. Hey, thanks. Can't hang tonight. That's okay. That's okay. You don't even have to lurk. Don't worry about lurking. Just do you, friend. Do you. That's a long ass time. 4 fucking months to get your furniture. This is insane. Needs to be voice while playing Star Wars. It usually is. People spam voice too. We've done it. We've done it, Julianne. That's why Darth Alvin is a thing in this chat. Okay, my knee hurts. Ugh. Bow. Bow. Wow. How was everyone's weekend? What did y'all do yesterday? Like Sunday? Saturday, we were hanging out. We had the chaos stream. Which the curse stream, I think I'm not gonna do like weekly, but I think it was. So the way I saw it was it opens up the opportunity for me to be like, hey, here's a content based stream. I won't have any furniture except for my desk and chair. Sleep on an air mattress. Favorite place will be my food delivery device for a while. I leave the relationship the same way I came in. Maybe Lucy. You know, I think you're, well, I don't know your exact situation for sure. But I think you'll be able to do better than that faster than you think. You cut your hair again. Nice. Company sells furniture delivered in 5 months. Who the fuck buys furniture a half a year ahead of time? I buy furniture when I need it. And then we wonder why Amazon took over with fucking same day delivery. Which is never same day, it's like the next day. Fuck this song. But yeah, and then we wonder why Amazon takes over. Obviously. Because fucking, you can get it right away. Rested, I painted, I got some sleep yesterday. Nice. I worked on my mental health, painting all weekend. That's so nice. Unpacked my apartment. Stressful? Is it stressful to unpack? I feel like it's stressful to pack, but there's no deadline for unpacking. Go with the flow. Go your own pace, you know? Christian was amazing. Yeah, it was a good time. It's kind of stressed, but I found the root of the problem. I've been able to work on it. That's very good. That's very good. Made.com is weird. I mean, every place, because Maya's workplace isn't made.com, so. Oh, FY, oops, if I, huh? Manufacturers have crazy lead times. Hey, what's up, Kiwi? Also drew some drawings. Nice. Made a few rings yesterday, so happy to make pieces I'm happy with. That's awesome. You make rings? What kind of rings do you make? I actually wanted to wear my rings today, too. Let me go grab them. I want to grab my rings. I felt like wearing them. Wait, I can use this. Not me forgetting I already made a button for this. I got my rings now. Rocking them. Watch the latest Grey's Anatomy. Wait, that's still going? I thought that show was over. Sterling silver bass strings. I wanna see what that is. Sterling silver. If I could type, it would help. Oh, cool, cool, cool. So it's the kind of silver? That's cool. Nice. I was looking it up just now. Sure, I will. I already have a job lined up. Nice. There you go. That's very good, Zambella. Very, very good. I wish you the best. Things are finally looking up. I started talking to my dad about my mental health. How he can help by changing his behavior. That's good. That's good. I'm happy it's going to be fixed. Turquoise and other gemstones with sterling silver. That's awesome. Knight Rider, hi again. Hi. Zervis light kind of day, kind of thing. One hand reaching out of the dark. Oh, okay, we're talking about the art. Many furniture companies have issues, not enough containers to ship, ship to work, short time work, caution, customers wanted earlier. Yeah, no, 100%. I guess that makes sense for like how long it took me to get my desk legs. It literally took almost 2 months. What's your lunch, pasta? And ramen noodles. Shitty noodles. Absolute shit. I just needed to eat. That's it. They're getting cold. That's why I have to finish. Hey, yo, if you're on TikTok, go to twitch.tv/Sebastian Arteller. Come say hello. Comments are turned on there. I know they're off on TikTok, but they're turned on there. Thanks, Seb. I'm happy too. I immediately felt so much better. Good. Sometimes just talking is a great step. Now we caught up. We shall lurk for a bit. That's okay. Enjoy that. Enjoy. Don't diss the noodles. Ultimately, I wouldn't eat them if they weren't great, you know? Sorry for being late. Being late for what? There's no being late. You show up when you're here. Do you like sushi? I do. Eddie, thank you for 49 bits. Thank you very much for that. Cynthia, hi. Sometimes I'm like, who's talking to me and who's talking to each other? Because that's really fun too. So many information just have to, oh, see, that's to someone else. God dang it. Thank you for reminding me that I have to buy ramen. You need a reminder to buy this shit? I feel like it's bad how often I buy them. Like, there's a degree that's acceptable, and I'm definitely past it. Funny noodle dance. I mean, it wasn't the noodle dance. It was a dance for the music. Including. See, you're here and alerts happen. Wow. Annie, you're so right. I didn't have to be off frame. Trying to make sure I see. I can talk about my feelings for almost 2 years. That's very good. Very good that you're finally able to have them. That's amazing. That's a miracle. I forgot to buy ramen today. Oh. That's sus. Alerts while Seb is in frame. Yes. Near 200 quotes. We were at 170 last time. What could I possibly say? What 30 things could I possibly say within like one stream? In case anyone doesn't know what we're talking about, Punk has been keeping track of quotes for a long time. And during the new, was it New Year's or my birthday? It was one of the two. We read through all the older stuff and we started from zero and we're already at 200. That's nuts. It's nuts. It's nuts. You talk a lot of things. I say a lot of dumb shit. That's pretty true. It's because I gotta balance it out. You know how I say like so many smart things all the time? I gotta balance it out by saying dumb shit, you know? Yin yang, brother. Are we at 201? Soon 200. Okay. We're not there yet. I like that. Okay, I'm just trying to finish this freaking ramen before we play. It's cold too. You know what it's like. Cold ramen is like, hey, we might have to read them sooner than you think. Yeah, because there's a lot already. forgot to do that off frame. Hold up.
Why did you even rope me into this?
What the frick? Zumbella. Zumbella, Zumbella, Zumbella.
What about me?
You do not need to do that. Keep your money for you, my friend. Keep your money for you. Random acting moment, you remember? Random acting moment, you remember? First thing that comes to mind, random acting moment. It has to be something I can't. Oh my gosh! Maya, thank you so much for telling me that news. Man, why am I missing that? Awesome for her. Okay. Random acting moment that comes to mind. I don't know. Nothing. I did what I want. 291 was bugging the crap out of you. Wait, why didn't it update? Why didn't it update? It's true, it broke. My whole stream elements thing. Oh no. The stream elements down. My whole alert system has been fucked. Bro, can we not? Not today. Can we? Okay, the website works. Just, I ain't having it. Can we not break today? Can we? Edit. Hasn't updated yet. Let me refresh my session or something. Hopefully we fix it, but don't get bugged out by the numbers because they'll always be imperfect. I don't know what random acting moment I have. Panic at the Twitch stream. I mean, that's my life, isn't it? What the fuck is wrong with stream elements? Are they down? My whole website is taking 5 minutes to load. Come on. Yeah, we need cookies for this. I mean, yes, we just ignore it. Hold up. We're going to reset session. Hopefully this works. It didn't. It literally didn't. My goals are broken. That's what's going on right now, in case you can't follow up. The sub goal is not updating, and the big goal also isn't updated. It stopped at the 111 bits earlier, and it hasn't done anything since. Stream elements? Could you not be a? I'm not gonna say that word. You're making me want to say some real bad words. You're making me want to say some bad words. I'll give you back your points for the first acting moment I don't remember. Because the thing is, it's not true. I keep thinking about acting moments I remember, but I'm not allowed to talk about them. I'm trying to reset my session. Would you like to reset your session? Blah, 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 refetch, re-aggregate your totals. This cannot be undone. Reset. Still no change. It's just broken. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! Let's reopen it. There was a pop-up at the last second and I skipped it. What's going on? Can we not be broken, please? Can we? Can we not? My side, it's not just you. Oh, the stream elements? The stream elements is fucking up big time. Is it Dish as well? Other streamers have issues with stream elements right now too. Oh, whoa. Stream elements. Down? I'm looking it up. Not download, you fucking auto typer. I want to know if they're down. It says everything's operational. I hate those websites. You know those websites? Wait, that's not the one I wanted. This is the one I wanted. You know those websites? So you Google and you're like streamelementstatus.com, right? .com. And then all system operational. No, the fuck it ain't. No, the fuck it's not. It is not operational. You liars are lying to me. No incident is reported. Get fucked, mate. That's bullshit. Aw, man. Okay, well, if it's happening to Dish 2, we can... I guess all we can do is... Refresh, I can hear it just fine. No, my stream is fine. The stream is fine. The only thing broken is my stream goals. My sub goal and my bit goal. So don't follow that. Tried to get a raid to this channel. Got outvoted by the losers in chat. Wait, for real? They're not new rings. They're my family rings, buddy. I don't wear them all the time. But I wanted to rock them today. But they're the only rings I own, actually. And then I got this bracelet through the mail. Everyone follow Zach! His link's in chat. Which channel did not raid me, huh? Nas. I don't need to know that. It's okay. Oh, man. Okay, wait. I gotta see my... Yeah, Dish as well. Oh, my God. I didn't know what's happening, but I have no sound. Wait, you have no sound? Oh, if the sound's gone, just refresh. Your phone died. What the frick? I dig them. I want some chill rings. Dude, rings are life. Different audiences. Tell you about it later. Sounds good, buddy. Sounds good. Welcome. Yo, we start Star Wars in 2 minutes. Everyone's down for that? We down for that. Jessica, hey. Kukuruzo. I don't know how to say the whole thing. Hi. Wait, that already played. I sang to it. Why am I getting repeats? Can we get a cookie spam? I think every single algorithm and bot out there needs a cookie spam. We need to feed the bots. We need to feed Spotify. We need to feed Stream Elements. So give me a command cookie spam, please. We got to feed some machines. Thank you very much, Tony. You loyal. Lara, thank you for resubscribing for 3...
All of a sudden, Twitch has problems. Flushed face.
Well, it's working now. It's working now. Thank you for resubscribing for 3 months. That's great. Okay. Now, I don't understand why we had a repeat of the same song. And it bugs me out. Thank you for the cookie spam, though. Thank you for the cookie spam. Okay, I'm down for this. I don't know what it is, but it sounds like it's got some heavy, dirty drops. We want it. Thank you very much, everyone, for the cookie spam. Oh, I know this song. Control. Okay, so time to play the Star Wars. First, changing my game category. Not working for you. Man, what's not working? No, it's because there's a 5 second timer. So technically, when everyone spams a command, if you're within the 5 second that someone else posted it right before you, then it's like the minimum amount to spam. It's to say from spam-ish. Ironically, I'm telling you to spam. My Nightbot subbed for a reason. You want to know why Nightbot subbed? So he can use my emotes. Like if I do a command hype. Or command love. It gets to use my emotes. I gift a sub. Well, first of all, this time, the sub was gifted by Kylie. You know what, Hannah? I needed this. My brain was starting to freak out. I needed this. Thank you for the dollar, too. Having a good day. We're getting there, that's for sure. We're getting there. We got some people showing up now. Browser found 9 trackers on Twitch. 9 trackers? What browser tells you what? Huh? I don't know.
Remember to breathe, things break, it's okay.
That's true. We're just gonna go ahead and break my computer anyway. Because Star Wars makes my computer freak out. You? I'm good, Catherine. How are you? Catherine, your alert is up, by the way. I put it. Just letting you know. We have 3 new alerts. 42, 50, and 69. You don't have to test them. I'm just letting y'all know. So the first thing that comes to mind. Is that a word? Horizon? Like it's a horizon, but it's like, I don't know what that means. I'm literally. Google. Oh, it's a movie.
We the best.
I actually don't have anything to say about it. I haven't seen it. I've not seen that movie. I'll give you back your points. I don't have anything to say about it because I don't know that movie.
I had to.
Dempsey!
I couldn't not a streak, but I do love it here.
Yay. Dempsey, thank you for subscribing for 5 months.
No way, I would not test it.
It works. It works. Thank you for the 69 bits. My. Okay. Are we down for this? Oh, should I have an email? Let me see if that's important, actually.
Why's everybody always picking on me?
Star Wars Let's School. I got a test too.
Yay! Uh-huh. Well, it works, Amanda. Thank you for the 42 bits and that alert. I love the beginning. It's so groovy. Why is everybody always picking on me? That's the beginning of the song. It's so good. Hi, Bert. Hi, Zab. Love the new camera angle. Thank you. I like it, too. I like it. Okay, fuck. Jesus. Let's launch Star Wars. I've said it. Now let's do it. Let's actually do the thing. The thingamajig. Why is that running? I noticed there's some extra shit running on my computer, and that's not good. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Why is everybody always picking on me? Todo bien. Todo bien. Wait, how do you say N-U? It's not, because in Spanish it's E2, but it in Portuguese. How do you say N-U? Oh, fucking origin. Bro. Will I have to fight someone? I will fight. I will throw hands with a motherfucker. Are we talking about losing control? I'm about to lose control indeed, Song. The game's launched, but it's not on my screen. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. I will fight. I will throw hands with everything in my sight. Am I on it? I actually don't know. I like losing control. Hold up. Give it a second. I better... Hi, thank you for 50 bits. I am going under. I'm drowning.
Chaos.
Seb, Sebastian Arthur.
Why didn't I pause the biggest? This is a situation where I have to restart everything.
Rotundest, wrinkly
brain. I'm just gonna close everything.
The fortune of meeting.
Anything for the 203 bits. And Zach's beautiful voice. Okay. I'm relaunching Chrome as well because the song, I couldn't pause the music anymore with my pause button. And that's usually a big. I will fight.
That is my new favorite alert.
This one? Is it? Okay, we're gonna go with this bit. I will fight. I actually will. I will throw hands with a motherfucker. Oh my gosh, computer. I will. Y'all don't even see the chaos. It's just happening on my end. I will fight. I will fucking throw hands. Now the game better launch properly. I'm so Jessica, thank you for the 100 bits. I was able to pause. Fucking Origin. If the fact that Origin launches is what stops my game from launching properly. It is again, I think. Okay, it's showing up on my screen. Good step number one. Can I hit play on music? No?
Inhale, exhale.
Thank you for the 400 bits, Annie. I did, Amanda. I did. Okay, we're seeing the game. Stream girl, welcome, welcome. Now, if I hit play on music, will the music play? Yes. I was ready to fucking throw everything. I was ready to just... fight. All right. Hey, on that note, we're playing Star Wars, everyone. This was just the best way to start playing a game, wasn't it? We're good. I'm not raging anymore. Oh, wait. I will start raging again because I forgot we were at this puzzle thing, huh? You and him? Who's... there's no stormtrooper seeing me right now. What? Who are we talking about? Star Wars! Also, I was thinking of dropping the settings to, like, medium, because it's actually quite... no, gameplay? Turn off motion blur. How do I not have, like, a quality setting? Are we... oh, video. No. There you go. I want to drop it to medium, possibly, because my computer goes a little bit nuts when we're playing. This at high, view distance high, shadow quality. What's a good setting that you can drop? Do you have VSync off? Fuck you. Sorry, I wasn't saying that to you, my friend. I love you. Turn off VSync. Where is it? VSync, VSync, VSync. Did I not see it? VSync. Oh, VSync on. Why? Isn't that a good thing to have on? So VSync's off. I turned off motion blur. Because my computer goes nuts. Like, we haven't dropped a single frame when I play the game. But the fans sing me the song. Sings to me the song of its people, you know? Like, my computer fans go off. Limits you to 60 frames per second. And assuming your computer can handle well beyond that. VSync locks you at 60. I have had VSync on for every single game I've ever played. Oh, we look so weird. Catherine, thank you for 50 bits. Oh, I have to fight this guy again? Okay. Wait, what? He's right. Okay, so last time we were supposed to set fire to this chain, but this chain doesn't have anything that I could set fire to. Why is that? Oh, because it's above. Okay. That we do by doing this, bro. Where's the... fuck you, big guy. I don't... He's going to shoot me before I can put it down? No. Okay, we're good. We got this. So this one came up. This is down. Now I have to figure out a way to get fire. No, no, no. Is that giving tech support to Seb? What happened? This is role reversal. Fuck you. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. Stop it. Stop. Give me your heart. No, it didn't work. Oh, shit. I jumped too soon. Oh, my gosh. And then there's Big Chung. Go down here. Shit. What am I doing with myself today? I know things are just not about to... you... fuck you. Get fucked. You can't pass the door. I'm okay with you. No, unlock. Thank you. Do this. Darth 2.
Is Darth Alvin down? The best voice to have when I'm raging about a game? This voice. Okay, so I grab this. Now, I want to bring this specific fire to the second floor and yeet that thing, but I have to climb here, don't I? So it won't work. That won't... Fuck! How do I get it to the second floor? Like, I want to get the fire to that chain thing. This big guy's gonna be a pain in my... I thought he could pass the doorway for a second. You're doing your best. That's what you're doing. It's okay. Everything will be okay. I have to burn that thing on the second floor. How do I get there? Like, I remember how to get there, but getting this fire thing there is a challenge. Of the Alvin voice? Good. Good, because this is what people like to hear when I'm raging. They go, oh, Seb's pissed off. Let's make him sound like a very angry Alvin. I'm not pissed off, pal. We're chilling.
We're chilling. It's just the casual complaint. Okay. Big guys here. We got horny boy over there. I have to be able to pull one of these fire things. And when I go to the top, do I need to be at the top right now? Voicemails are the only thing I have. Yes, 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 yes. I'm aware. You're here. Wait, no. That's this. Just a... I'm trying to do this minus fighting. There's that. In case it wasn't a challenge enough already. Oh, I got it. 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 I think I got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Big guy. Okay. Pull this. No, no, no. I don't care about you. I know. Horny. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh my gosh. There you go. You're dead. Okay. Take two. Pull it. Now, we have the force push over there. Can I yeet this thing far enough? The answer is... Wow. Actually, so easily. Please stay in. Stay in. Stay in. Stay in. Okay. Good, 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 good. Stop. Big guy. Stop. It's too high. It's too high. It's too high. The second I turn off... Oh, my gosh. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I don't care about you, big guy. I don't care about you. I'm busy right now. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please. No, I missed it. I'm actually going to die again. Okay, we're doing this. We're doing this. We are fucking doing this. Nope. Oh, actually, perfect height. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Big guy, leave me alone. I'm not being mean to you. Don't be mean to me. He's going to kick me. Oh, shit. Okay. I miss aim last time. It worked. It fucking worked. I broke the thing. We have a ball. It's down here. Lower the volume. Welcome back. Also, Leonor, welcome back. Okay. Guide it towards the hole. Yes, I said that. And I meant it. Big Chungus is... Oh, he died from that hit. See, I didn't have to kill Big Chungus. Not too far, not too far, not too... Perfect. Do I want to be on it? You know what? I'll be on it just in case. I'd rather be on the elevator than... Oh. Aha! Whoop! We did it! We fucking did it, everyone! Okay. We did it. We fucking did it. We fucking did it. Found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. Whatever I did is really bad for my computer. My CPU is at 100% right now. It normally isn't. So maybe VSync. Isn't that what VSync does? Zach, are you still here? Does VSync help my CPU when I have it on? Because I don't usually have 100% CPU usage. I have like 50. BD is adorable. Yes. A voice two again? Okay. You ever heard of it? And cheers to you, Lenore.
did not listen to this part of the story at all.
It's like we know what we have to find.
Let's try and find Gen V sync back on. I just want to see. See if that drops. Well, not yet. No, my CPU is still at 100%. What the fuck did I change? I literally made settings worse. I made settings worse. And I made them lower. And my computer is handling worse. Like, not as good. You know what? Let's just shove it at medium. Fuck it. I don't care about playing this game at lower. It's so ugly. turn back this. Does that change something? No. So I don't need that. What am I doing with myself? Is it one of your Ryzen? Keep mine on usually. Main purpose is to sync the frame rate of your game to your monitor's refresh rate. Yeah. Okay, so we can definitely turn off that. What else did I change? I didn't change anything here. It was here. Full screen, max frames, VSync was on. What else did I change? Why is my computer freaking out now? Whatever, man. If the computer catches on fire, that's why I'm off, okay? Oh, boy. I can't see!
It's been a minute. I forgot to set the timer, but I'm pretty sure it's been a minute. Also, you have an Intel build? I don't know that I'll ever go Intel build. If that makes any sense. Like, Ryzen's such a... AMD is just good. And much better with NVENC and shit. The ghost I saw was me. I feel like in today's day and age, there's no more reason for Intel. Like, obviously, you had your computer already, and you said the next build you're going for is AMD. I just think, haha, I knew if I went back, there'd be a chest. I had a feeling. I was like, No fires on your computer. Only fires in chat. Very true. No, it's better now, but the settings are lower and whatever. New poncho. Is it a pretty poncho? Wait, hey, show me this. Which one's the new one? Ponchos are so ugly, bruv. I don't rock a poncho in real life either, though. If that makes any sense to anyone. Like, I'd rock a really baggy hoodie over a poncho. Really baggy. You're still there, you?
What are you talking about?
I needed this raised. And now that I have what I need, wow. You're of no use.
Nice. You can just pull the rope to you now. You can just fucking hustle and pull the rope to you now. That's beautiful. Force pull is great. Red one's kind of cute. The poncho? Let's see if we're learning. Let's see if we're learning. Ooh, now we can hack other droids. We're 100% going to hack every shitty... Like the chokers? I want to hack these guys. I want them on my side. Wait, and we're here, so we could customize our lightsaber. What new stuff do we got? Slice probe droids after pulling them to you. Nice. No, we still have the best here. What do I currently have? This one's better, I think. Sleeve. I do like the ropes that I currently have on. I might go gold here. Like this thing. Haitian smelt. Like this. Hey. Too bad for some of the chests don't unlock a hoodie option for you. I know, right? That'd be great. That would be like the game of... we'll stay with the same color. I can't wait to have two sabers. Can we do this stream? Can I get to the part where you get double sabers? That would be pretty fucking great, friend. Annie, thank you for the 149 bits. Hey, pull. Get the angle right, you fucking... I have it only when I'm like between my movements, but not when I'm... Not when I'm still. There you go. Jesus. Return to the... I'm doing that, I think. Wait, is that the platform where Big Chungo is? I think it is. We don't want to be here. Good away for you. Rock a poncho. Daryl Dixon. 100%. That's going to open this. Nope, that's the elevator. I almost made the mistake of going back down. I haven't found a way to treat you. Where's the path? Here? Guess so. Looks like it. Watch yourself around where? Wait, where am I? What's my way back here? What's the way back to the mantis? My rams! Hello. Welcome. How are you today? Game looks amazing. It really is. And I just dropped the settings to medium too, so it actually looks better normally than that. No hello to Chungus though. I ain't trying to go hang out with Chungus. Not one beat. Where's my ship? Oh my gosh, what is the path I need to take to go back to the ship? Why is it so far? I need to go take that elevator from down below and that down below thing. What the fuck? How? I'm currently here. What? Okay, there's an elevator behind me that takes me there, and then I can do a slidey slide to here. Bro, I'm fully lost. Which one's hold again? Small. This. You're very small. We the best. Catherine, thank you for the gift sub. Bye. Okay, I think this goes down. Oh, wait. I could have examined. Whatever. Fuck it. Captain, thank you so much for the gift sub. You didn't have to do that. Ooh, what are these? What does this button do? Hey, it's this place. Oh, I should have tried to hack him. It's okay. You guys don't want to shoot me? Hello? Hi. Hello? Which? Hello? You guys. You guys, I'm a Jedi. Your job is to fight me. Oh, finally. Jeez, it took you long enough. I swear, this guy's just working. I literally killed four of your friends. That's a really good computer. Oh, now you know I'm here. Okay, what's the path from here? So I made it here. Now I said I need to get back to. I need to get back down here. So from here I can do. I really don't know the path. I don't know the way. Wait, which door is open? This door opens. And I think there's a meditate here. That's it, right? Yeah. I died enough here that I remember this meditate spot. Is this door open? No. Only one way. And it's this way. But I don't want to... No, we're not going back up there. That is the wrong way. That is absolutely the wrong way. So what the fuck's the way? Also, why is everything shaking? That was weird. Very busy. Go full ferret mode. Ferret mode? Let me just clear my queue real quick. Boom, boom, boom. I've done it. I've done it. I've done the thing. Okay, actually, wait, where the fuck is my way? Okay, so my current way out with this. So this says that I could go that way? Does that open? It does open. I think that's the ooh, the lag. Computer ain't having it with this game. Hey, friend. I hear. Yeah, I heard it. I heard it. Did they say I'm tagged? Tag, you're it. Are we? How did none of them hit your face? I'm the stormtrooper now. I'm the literal guy that can't. Did you see this? Google says it's probably not the game freaking out or his CPU, but Origin in the background. Ooh, Origin has been freaking out today. Bro, everything needs a cookie. It's Monday. I swear, man. This Monday is not a good Monday. Stream Elements fucks up. Origin is freaking out. Definitely, we need cookies for everyone today. Okay, this gets me back. How do I get back to this spot from where I am? This whole system, I don't want to walk in here. How the fuck do I go back to the ship without making a fucking... I go back to the ship and it's the longest trek. Yeah, we're not trying to go there. Today's not the day, y'all. Today's not the day. Hey, you. Oh, shit. He's this guy. Usually, he's one hit. I do need a cookie. I do. I need a cookie.
Cookie.
I do. Fuck you. Annie, thank you for the 101 bits and the cookie. I want a cookie. We all want a cookie. Is that getting me anywhere near where I actually want to be? Not remote. Not even remotely. I want to get back to the bottom. How do I do this? I'm currently here. I can have access to this. This will bring me here. This will bring me here. There's a door I haven't broken here. That's good to know. But it doesn't bring me closer. I want to get back to the ship. I wish they had a guiding point. Can I just set a guide? I have to fucking run through the maze. Okay, if I had to take a guess, I have to go this path. So, here. I have to go back. I have to go back to what I just did. And I have to climb up here. So, we're going to try that. I have to go back. Oh, I already opened that. Where's the hole? Sorry. You made homemade cookies? Now, I'm jealous. I haven't baked in years. Hey, is that a thing I can pull? Nope. Can't pull that either. Wait. So the path was there. And then... Can I go this way? Is that where I'm trying to go? Incoming baking stream? Nah. Although, soon enough, I'll show you all the new coffee scene. Let's just say I kicked out the iPad. I'm just waiting for a slight little thing to connect. I gotta figure out a mic situation for a better coffee scene. It's definitely, it's not amazing, but it's better than the iPad. Like, we're going one up from the iPad, but we're still one below usual stream quality, you know? But still, we're going one up from the iPad. I just have a second camera. I figured out a way to use a second camera for the coffee scene. That's all it is. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is the path? This. Go, climb. But this is like a way down. There's no way up. Yes, there is a rope. And then I'll be able to walk this. Okay, okay, okay. So we go down here. You're dead. You. Ta, dodged you, you bitch. You didn't dodge that. Vroom, vroom. Wait, but I can't get up there. I already thought this was going to be the strategy, but it won't let me get up there. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is it? What is the path? Why? Why must it be so- Oh yes, it is, because I can float up. Bro, the whole floating thing is such a weird concept. Maybe I'm done with the violence. Okay, but I can't go back there. Can I? Is there such a thing as a way back from here? Okay, so far, so good. Bro, this whole path is really weird. I feel like there's gotta be an easier way to do it too. Okay, we obviously don't want to fall. Please, 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 please. Okay, please, please be the way. Be the way. I really need this to be the way. I don't want to fucking... Please float. Thank you. What the fuck is this? This motherfucker floats? Can I just run? I'm stuck in a shield with this. Is he just gonna capture me? What the fuck is this? I can't do shit. You made crepes. That's awesome. Well, I think that's part of the game. I think that's part of the game. I think that's part of the game. My option was not respawn. It's reawaken. Hi, Lexi. Hello. All right, let's pause. This looks like a cutscene.
Hello, buddy. Where are you?
You feel like you haven't been here in ages?
BD?
Did I lose BD? Yes, we do. We 100% have to. I want BD. Can't do anything to this. Can't do anything to this. I can do something to that. Nope. Can I break this gate? Nope. Is there a gate to break? I mean, every door looks like it's, you know, breakable. Okay, where do you want me to yeet it? I have a door. Anyway, cutscene's over. Don't lose BD is the best part. I mean, loses BD, everyone leaves. Oh my. Okay. Why couldn't I pull this one out? Oh, I could. There's nothing behind it. Good shit. So I can just pull every door off? And what's the point of that? Oh, shit. What the fuck do you want me to do? Lexi, you weren't there when I said it, but the chaos emote, I gave them your gif of the me with the flames, and I said to turn it into an emote. So you have a big part in the chaos emote. I hope you like it. Everyone messaged you about it? You made a good gif. And I thought that would be really good with a face on it. Okay, what the fuck is the point of pulling every door? Where am I? I can't use my map.
Hey, I follow you now.
Cool beans! I feel like I should be able to pull this. Oh, there is one at the top. Aha! Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans, beans, cool beans. Cool beans, beans, cool beans. Cool beans, beans, cool beans. Cool beans. If you don't know Hot Rod, you're wondering what the fuck I'm saying. Ooh, okay, we got cables. Cables on cables on cables on cables. Plug one in here. Have you tried plugging it in? Hey, give me the... Hello? Grab the fucking thing. Thank you. Now plug them all randomly. Ah, and the right one is showing... No, I was going to say the right one's showing blue, but that's just... You managed to hug everyone? How do I hug everyone? That's how. What am I doing? So it's not the... It won't reach there. So this one has to be plugged into this because it's as far as it'll go. Puzzle solving, my obvious favorite part of any game. Does this reach here? It does. Does that reach? It doesn't reach there. What? I see them. How? I wish there was a way to turn off puzzles. This guy wants to play the game, but he doesn't want to play the game. Just give him a lightsaber. Just give him a lightsaber and make him fight people. But also, don't make him fight big chunguses, because that's not fun either. What am I trying to do? It said this did something. What the fuck did it do? I am going under. Annie, thank you for the 50 bits. Okay. Can't jump off into the never-ending pit. Falling forever. Oh, there's one right here. Oh. And I just can't hide it. Abby, thank you for the 100 bits. Hey, we opened the door. Go through it. Abby, thank you for the 100 bits. Annie, thank you for the 50 bits. Rages in Alvin. But you said voice number one, Tony, so I can't rage in Alvin. Why is everybody always picking on me? See, this alert is very fitting. Why is everybody always picking on me? I like it. It's very fitting. Amanda, thank you for the 42 bits. All right, I got to do voice one because Tony said it, and then I got to do voice two because Lucy said it. So,
here we go. Let's do voice number one. Welcome to Murder Mystery... Did you see how that thing moved? Ironically, when I was saying welcome to Murder Mystery Trivia. Murder Trivia, it's just Murder Trivia, that's true. Welcome to Murder Trivia, where I trample over dead carcasses and react at how... Anyway. Oh, I don't have a lightsaber. Oh, shit. Let's hope I don't get in a fight. mistyped and I'm disappointed in myself. You stay locked in there, okay? I don't have anything. Can I just force push? Or force pull? No, I can't.
Hey, someone in there?
I too by the knock.
We talked and we agreed to let them live, let them run inside of me.
Where are we?
Oh, I forgot to talk. I just went quiet. I'm so sorry.
Hello! The voice you wanted in the first place. You know what? He's laughing and I don't know why, but okay. Ew, what the fuck is that? It was my other voice. It happens. Bro, do I have to... Okay. More spiders, of course. Because I... Voices in my head. The voices in my head. This might be my favorite part of this map. Monsters I don't like just getting yeeted off into oblivion. I like that. Can I swing with these? I think I can. Let's try it. The answer is yes! I heard BB. Is that you?
Is that you? BD! Do we want to know? I have a weird story about maggots. I do not want to know about it. I don't want it. I've had enough maggot in my mouth. Maggots in my mouth. Wait, oh, and then maybe use the cable, plug it back in. Plug it back in so there's power in this gate, right? No? Yes? No? Is BD in here? I thought he was. Where is BD? I don't like this. I want to be able to sleep tonight. Good night, good night, good night, good night. Get some good sleeps. Tell me what you want to move. You've had more than one experience with maggot in your mouth? No, just the one. Enough to not want any more. Ever. Again. For the rest of my life. Okay, so much for this. Wait, is that where I came from? No, it's not. What's the thing I gotta do? What am I missing? I'm missing something. Open your eyes, Seb. See it for what it is. See the thing that is in your face. There's gotta be something here. There's a above. How the fuck do I get above? Ugh. Can I swing hard enough to, like, instead of landing at the bottom, I land above? And the answer is yes. I just got to do it one more time. Could you imagine I swing and hit one of the falling things? Yeah! Okay, I'm just scanning it before I force pull the cable back. Hello? Plug it. I use the mind force. The best force of all. Nope. I'm gonna try to eat. Be right back. Right after we're talking about maggots. BD, my friend, did you also happen to grab my lightsaber, buddy? Or, How you doing, little guy? BD. BD boy. BD boy ski. Wait, is that a station for a lightsaber? No, it isn't. Do I have a lightsaber? I still don't have my lightsaber. Okay. Now, there's a door here. And he's gonna... Oh. Nope. I force pushed it a little far. If the robots really do take over the world, they all better be as cute as BD. That's the thing, though. Ooh, there's a gate down here. Can I force pull this? Does it open? Yes, it does. Hey, swing at the right angle, please. Jesus. Oh my gosh. How fucked is this? Just swing right. BD. Oh, and happy Monday. Where is the happy Monday to you? Wait, why did I come here? Oh, there's a crack? No, there's... Why the fuck did I come here? I was like, oh, this door's locked. Did I... What's the point of this? I question this game sometimes. Where is the thing for the 100 bits? Happy Monday to you. It's definitely a shitty Monday in, like, the vibe of it. The overall vibe of this Monday isn't great. If that makes any sense. You know? That big gun. Claire! Hey. Hey. What?
Just popping in to say hi and bye.
Well, hi and bye. Were you expecting a actual alert this time? Now he can splice it. Have a great stream. Hey, thanks a bunch. Claire, thank you for stopping by. Have a good day. Oh, we're back here. And now, big boy can overcharge. What will overcharging do? If only I knew. No, not that one. Oh, Seb. Not this one! Stop it! Let go. Abby, thank you for the 222 bits.
Hi. I gotta go so I don't end up pulling an all-nighter.
Have okay. Fun, bye! Good night, good night, good night. Abby, thank you for the 222 bits. And Lilies! I want my lightsaber back. Give me that shit. Am I about to fight? If so, I want to meditate. I feel like I'm about to fight in an arena. Mental person here. That's a good name. Hi. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for following. Voice two. Wait. Let me actually clear my queue while I'm in a menu. One, two. Yeah. One time voice two.
Hello, can you go? Hello, can you go? Hello, can you go? Hello, can you go? I'm so gonna have to fight. So really getting beat by that other guy was the only option I had. There's logic here. Well, I got here, didn't I? Am I about to fight a Big Chungus? I feel like they're just gonna shove me in here with a Big Chungus. Oh, Lord. Hey, Lord! Where's your challenger?
An enforcer from a bygone era.
An enforcer? Oh, that's me. I thought he was talking about the person I had to fight by saying an enforcer. I was like, who's an enforcer? Talking about me. So then, who do I gotta fight? Lightsaber's back! Oh, shit. Wait, there's another, yeah. I like how slow he is. That's fine by me. But God, never mind. Ah! Oh, okay. Hello? Why's he up there? Okay, I gotta focus on you now. Oh, never mind. You dead. Somehow. How did you? I feel like I want to go in there, but I can't trust you. What the fuck? Come here. What the fuck? Okay, I really want two sabers. Also, did I get attacked?
Maybe you should come down and face
me. Okay.
No more voice. It's been longer than a minute. Am I just... What is this? Chanting, fight! 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 I'm so gonna have to fight a big guy. I feel like I want to be on those circles when they go up. Oh, that's fine. You guys You guys ain't no biggie. Okay, okay. Oh, shit! Get fucked! Will the Jedi make it? I mean, yes! I obviously will! Shit! Why did I trash talk? Am I gonna have to see that whole cutscene again, or can I just start fighting? Just give me the enemies! Also, there's no music. But it's not the proper vibe. This is... Okay. Pause it. Let me just change the... I need some go hard. We're gonna go back to NCS, but I wanna go hard. Like, I wanna chat dance. That's what I wanna do. I need some go hard shit. I need some go hardies. Alright, are we skipping cutscene? Can you just send me enemies? No, ba 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 ba. Yeah. Let's go. I dodged! Oh, now he's like charging nonstop. Oh my gosh! Can you stop? I'm stuck under it! Take it easy. Where did Big Eye go? Oh, he's here. No! We don't want... Just die. I just need you to die real quick. Come on. Okay. Big Guy's dealt with. Focus! As long as I'm on this platform, exactly. These guys... I use my brains. As long as I stay on this platform, the other platform won't, like the platform I'm on won't come up. So, you big brain it. You fucking big brain it. Mike, thank you for the 107 bits. Kiki, thank you for the 105 bits. Annie, thank you for the 49 bits. All right, what do I want to do to deal with all these guys? I wish there was like a... Stop fucking! Bruh. Oh shit! Big Chungus! No! Big Chungus and Big Spider! This is a nightmare. I don't like this. How am I supposed to beat all of these motherfuckers at the same time? I couldn't beat them separately. Are you kidding? I can't. There's no way I win here. There is no way I win. I could not beat them separately. Y'all knew I had to literally walk out of that spider boss fight. Okay, that's one problem handled. Oh my gosh. You don't... Oh shit. Gimme. I can't die now. Stim. Okay, I'm happy the spider was just an easy one-hit takeout. Why? I'm dodging! Fuck you, game, for not letting me... Whether I dodge or not, he still gets the hit, doesn't he? He's gonna give me more enemies. And I'm out of stims. The best is yet to come. Get fucked. No, I'm out of life. Please, just let me get out. Oh my gosh. Now I have a fucking boss. I'm out. How am I supposed to dodge this motherfucker? Come here. I'm gonna force pull your ass. Okay. I like this. So you force pull his ass. Except now! I have to survive. Literally, I just have to survive. No, come on. Force pull! Attack! Boom! Boom! Come on! Okay. I literally have no life. Please don't give me another enemy. Please, just end it there. Please, just end it. Let me get in. Yes, there is. This is my escape. Oh, there's gonna be a cutscene, I assume, so I pause the music.
Greece. You're famous down there.
Oh my gosh. Bro, I was legit starting to lose my mind.
At least you're okay.
A complication. Switching over to water.
Luckily we found him. We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister. Trilla.
Capture spiders in a glass and set them outside?
She told me
100%. Spiders don't need to be killed. You just grab them, you eat them.
Is it true?
Grab them and you eat them outside.
Is it true?
Do that all the time. I do it all the time.
Before the purge.
You should have told me.
Most people I know don't like them, so I'm the one that comes to the rescue. Just give me two lightsabers, please. I want to change my fighting style. I have some things to say about this game. I 100% have some things to say about this game.
Mari. Cal.
It came out like years ago, like 3 years ago. I think it's a 2017, 2018 game.
The Empire overran at the refinery.
They're too slow to give you a different way to deal with things.
You too.
Like, I've wanted a different fight style forever. And I know there's a different fight style in the game. They're just so long to give it to you.
You have her lead.
My time to shine spiders here should not just be eaten. Kill them or they will kill you. Kylie, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. In Australia, you don't fuck around with them. Honestly, I'm kind of scared of that. Like, to some degree, I'm actually normal scared of just being in Australia, you know? I don't know what's going on between. I mean, cursing and yelling? No. I mean, the literal came out in 2019.
I don't think this is
a 2-year-old game.
It's not any of your business.
Nah, it has to come out 2018. What? Really? Shit.
We're all in this together, aren't we?
Sonna, 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 sonna. Put on a dun 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 dun.
I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry.
We're all in this together. Sherry-Ann, what's up? Hello. How are you? Hey, it's a cutscene. It's a nice little cutscene. I'm getting hot. I'm getting sweaty hot.
Best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term. I know what it is.
Me and spiders are not friends. I pretty much panic. They're creepy. Spiders are okay. Well, it depends. Like I said, you're not in, like, Australia is a different thing. If you were there, but out here where I am, no spider is dangerous. Heard High School Musical? it's that easy to get you out of lurk. Actually, said my name. Kind of good. Oh, nice. Sorry if I kind of said it wrong. But I said it kind of good, so kind of is cool. Good shit. Getting some seeds. Wait, I need to meditate because I was obviously out of stims. Whiskey! How we doing, fellas? How we doing, Whiskey? How's everyone doing? We all hey, music. I wanna freaking party. That's what I want. Wait, there was a fight style that I wanted. Was it this? Lightsaber throw. I wanted to yeet the thing, but I need one more skill point for that. Soon enough, I'll be able to yeet my saber. That's what we want. It's better than a lot of people. That's good. Okay. Can I get a double saber? Where are we going? I feel like I have to pick the destination, right? But we're already flying. definitely been a weird Monday. It's one of those days, really. It's like it's in the air or something. Okay, Kashyyyk, Dathomir. I just want the... Wait, what? No, I just want the fucking double saber. What time is it? It's 2:47. Once lost a spider in my room. 3 months later, I found it back. 5 times as big. But it's your pet at this point. If it was in your house for 3 months, it's your pet. He got his protein. Can I sit down? Can we go in hyper? Shut the fuck up, Grease. Let me get in the fucking seat so we can jump in hyperdrive. Or come out of hyperdrive. Either way. Just give me the option to sit down. I'm there. I've been ready. Is there long enough? All right. I just said, shut the fuck up. Start singing Simon Says. Get the fuck up. Simon Says, get the fuck up. Girl, rub on your titties. Fuck it, I said, rub on your titties. I'm singing lyrics, by the way. I'm not actually telling anyone anything inappropriate. Please don't ban me, Twitch. I was singing a song called Simon Says by Pharaoh Montana. I forget his name. Okay, what's the goal at hand here? What do I gotta do? You're not giving me anything. Good shit. I'm no.
Just let me know when you wanna go.
I don't know what we're here for. Okay, cool, good shit. Where's the map? Hello? Thank you. How far do I gotta go? Why are we here? Where's the main objective? What? DMCA Terms of Services knocks on your door, both of them at the same time, hand in hand. I thought we had to come here for this. It says it's here. View map. This doesn't show me what the waypoint is supposed to be. Can you see how much I'm done? Can you see how much I'm done? What about white sharks? Can't even watch on YouTube videos. But, okay, well, first of all, white sharks are scary, but sharks in general, nah. I'm like, why is this game fucking with me? Can I just know what the fuck I'm doing here? Can someone please? Just tell me where to go. Why is the map not telling me a direction? Sense echo. Oh, they got fucked up. That's why.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with
so Trilla killed everyone out here. Good shit.
But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Gasp. Now do I have a direction? Still not. Is there another fucking echo? What am I doing? Hey, there's two guys.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Now you give me a map? Scan the garbage. It's a living garbage. Now I have a map. Oh my gosh, it took all this time. All right, let's go. Open. No? Shit. What's the path then? Yes. Wait. Yeah. Does anyone else love cereal at night? Of course, but cereal's just good all the time. Cereal's a fucking go-to. What's my pathing here? Down this, boom, 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 boom. So there's a hole here. What? Can I interact with this? Wait, what? Isn't there supposed to be an elevator? Yes, this is an elevator. What cereal is actually a very good question. What cereal are we talking about? Are these enemies? That's a grenade. He's got the force. You know what? Come here. You know what? Both of you. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die right now. I'm done. Hey, y'all. Hey, we are switching the games. Whatever we're doing for the rest of the stream, it is not Star Wars. I am so done. And now I'm hot. I'm getting sweaty. We are officially rage quitting. Absolutely rage quitting. If I can get back to the menu. And we were starting back at the fucking ship. What the fuck we're doing for the rest of the stream, I have no clue. But not that. Even this playlist is not helping. This song is, though. Hey! The things are up to date! Stream Elements is back! It's fixed! Annie, thank you for the 400 bits. No, I've never been so alive. Alive. So alive. I'm changing the background. TikTok, give me a second. So, darling. Boop. There you go. So, it's not my puppies. Looking at puppies. Shall we look at puppies? Let's look at puppies. So good puppies.
Puppies.
I don't know. Oh, sure. Let's just do that. Wait, I'm just queuing up some lo-fi. It's a chill part. I like how we ended the curse stream with a chill part. And this stream is also turning into a chill part. Boop. We got puppies! Not this song, though. Can you show the back of your hoodie? Me? It's a triangle. The hoodie has a triangle on the back. It's the same, but bigger. But also, this current hoodie I'm wearing was the first wave of merch from a different company, so it's different. Okay, puppers. You know what? Let's do a BuzzFeed quiz for puppies. Like I don't know. Dogs. Like, what dog are you? I want to see if they have quizzes for, like, all these dogs are poodle. No. No. Everyone, no. But can you identify? No. Everybody has an opinion on no. I need something about dogs. What kind of dog breed are you? BuzzFeed will tell me what kind of dog breed I am. Y'all ready for this? I absolutely am. Absolutely am. Let's figure out what kind of puppy. I think I'm either a golden retriever or a German shepherd. When you wake up, what's the first thing you do? Hannah, thank you for the dollar too. You're gonna get it? That's awesome, Tina.
Deep breaths for everyone. It's just a game. You can come back to it whenever you want, Seb.
Yeah. Okay. When you wake up, what's the first thing you do? Sleep some more. I literally never not go back to sleep. I always close my eyes. When I wake up naturally the first time, I always give myself another shot at sleeping. So we're going to say sleep some more. What's your hobby? Reading, hanging out with friends, sports, Netflix and chill. But that's a weird way to say it. Just Netflix. What's your favorite season? Summer. Hands down. How would you describe yourself? Independent, friendly, outgoing, artistic. All the above? There's no all the above. This is a trick question because I am literally all four. I think out of all of them, I'll pick independent. What's your favorite holiday? Halloween, Easter, Christmas, Thanksgiving. Neither. We'll say Christmas because my birthday is soon after. Which part? Oh, I should have been Easter, though. I think Easter is a better one because it comes with chocolate and I can't go back and switch it. Oh, yes, I can. Haha, Easter because it comes with chocolate. Which sport do you enjoy? Soccer, swimming, basketball, dancing? I mean, dancing is fun to do. Choose an instrument. Piano, guitar, drums, saxophone. These three are tempting, but I'll pick piano. Hi, Noor. This is the biggest bullshit I've ever seen. This is the biggest bullshit I've ever seen. This makes no sense, and I will not have it. I'm not a Pomeranian. No fucking way. We're retaking that quiz. I want to be a big dog. Okay, we'll say. Wait, how do I retake it? I don't like this. Retake quiz. Retake. Fuck you. Get the Pomeranian out of my face. Check my phone. It's the second first thing I do in the morning. Netflix is still my favorite thing. Summer is still my favorite thing. I think it's that trick question where I said independent. We'll say friendly. I am friendly. You know what? We'll go with the Christmas that we said originally. We're still going to go with dancing. Choose an instrument. Still piano. Why am I getting just the tiny motherfuckers? Fuck this quiz. I need a better quiz. Get me back to another BuzzFeed thing. I need a better, like, what kind of puppy are you? Fuck them. We know if you're more cat or dog based on your dessert preference. You know what? Let's see if I'm more cat or dog based on my dessert preferences. Choose a cupcake. Chocolate. Choose a cookie. Chocolate chip. Choose a cake. Mocha? But also rainbow cake? But also, spice, nah. Vanilla cake is good. I think I'll go with mocha. Choose some ice cream. Chocolate chip, vanilla, pistachio. Why don't they have cookie dough? Cookie dough would have been the easiest answer. Chocolate chip. Choose some chocolate. White chocolate, milk chocolate. But I'm vegan. But milk chocolate was my favorite. Choose some candy. Gummy bears, M&M's, Skittles, lollipop. Skittles. Choose a pastry. Eclair, cinnamon roll, chocolate croissant, donuts. They're all so good. An eclair is really good. Cinnamon rolls are really good. Donuts are really good. I think because I'm Canadian and Timmy's is such a big thing.
Donuts. Choose a pie. Sugar pie. Pumpkin pie. Oh, sugar pie. Hands down. Apple pie. Ooh, you know what? We'll go apple pie. Apple pie. And then choose a breakfast that is also a dessert. They're also good, but I might go with waffles. Because we're talking also dessert. And waffles are really good for, like, snacks. Athletes' dessert beverage. Vanilla milkshake, mocha, hot chocolate, mocha. I'm a cat. These BuzzFeed quizzes are teaching us something today. They are teaching us something. I always thought I was a dog person, but BuzzFeed said no. You a cat person. I always thought I was a big dog, but BuzzFeed said no. You a tiny little fucking dog. What's a sugar pie? You don't know what a sugar pie is? I guess, wait, sugar pies. Please, please just give me an actual sugar pie as image and not some weird shit. Yeah, there you go. That's the best image. This is what a sugar pie is. So good. These are so good. I can eat like 20 of those. Maybe I should have voted that instead of the apple
pie. Sugar pies are definitely fucking amazing. They're so good. You've never had a sugar pie? These things? They're usually at every grocery store. Get you some sugar pie. In the next time you buy groceries, go in the pastry area where like all the white donuts are, like the donut, the sugar donuts are, and all that. And usually there's some sugar pies. Usually, at least in Canada, it's been in every grocery store I've been in. In the pastry area and like the bread / pastry area, the bakery area, I guess. Is there a bakery area in groceries? I think so. Right? Sugar pies are really good. This is not a sugar pie as I know it. That's a sugar. I'm not going to say that. That is a sugar pie as I know it. Maple sugar pie. Brown sugar pie. Classic Quebec sugar pie. I guess that makes sense. If they come from where I come from, then that makes sense why I know what it is. That makes a lot of sense. Yeah, no, these pies are really good. French Canadian sugar pie. I guess it's a thing that I know. I really thought the whole world knew about these. Huh. Did I just fucking learn something today about this? See, this is how you make it a good Monday. You've never had that, Hannah? They have that in Ontario for sure. I mean, they have that here. Or, you know what? I might have to go to the grocery store just to see if we have some or not. I don't know that I've seen them so far. The amount of sugar pie I had in Quebec was wild. They're good. They're great. They're fucking sweet. They're really good. These pies are great. And like, you can get a normal big pie and cut slices, or you can get like this circle that you see in the image could be this shape, and you just pop it out of this metal, the aluminum cup, and you just pop it out and you bite in it. So you have like these bite-sized pies, sugar pies that are so good. I can't believe this is a thing. I really thought... Tarte au sucre. There you go. But it's not a tart. What's a tart? Or Tom Puss. So good. I don't know what that is. Probably, but I've never had one before. You should. Sugar pies are great. Sugar pies are real good. It's light brown sugar. 2 cups of light brown sugar. 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. 1 cup milk. Aw. They're not vegan. Man, that would explain why I haven't had one in years. Wait, what about the maple? Yeah, there's still milk. Well, I could do it with almond milk. I could try. Yeah, easy to veganize for sure. For sure. You know what? Let's do some more BuzzFeed quizzes. I am curious. But not just about puppies. Let's do some quizzes. Let's learn about ourselves. Not a minute, best I'm ever seen. Curious what kind of aura you attract. This quiz will reveal it all. What kind of aura I attract? Nah, that's a little too deep. Genuinely curious to know if you agree with these unpopular opinions. You know what? Let's see if we agree with unpopular opinions. Snapchat's overrated. Absolutely. Fuck Snapchat. I haven't been on this in forever. Pineapple on pizza. Oh, but see, this is a really nice way to phrase it. They're not saying pineapple should go on pizza. They're saying, does it taste good on pizza? So I think it's fine to have pineapple on pizza. But would I have it? Like, I'd have one slice. Vegetables are better than fruit. Nah. Wow, I'm just fucking part of the majority. I don't like this. Riverdale's a good show. Easy disagree. 81%. Why am I not surprised I'm not in the I'm with the majority here. Taylor, no. That's not how it works. Fucking Riverdale is not a good show. Oreos and milk are overrated. I agree. Oreos with peanut butter. Peanut butter is the way to go. I don't even eat Oreos anymore, but you gotta go with that Lindsay Lohan movie and shove peanut butter on top of your Oreo. What's that movie? Where she has a twin, but it's her. Oreos are vegan. They are, but they're not. Lexi, palm oil that's used for Oreo specifically for Nestle. Nestle is a big reason of the deforestation in the... I forget where, but pretty much the big deforestation that's actually a lot of problem for orangutans. Nestle is like a horrible company for that. So Oreos, as much as they are vegan, the palm oil that they acquire, which palm oil is fine, but the palm oil that they acquire is a very damaging thing to orangutans and that ecosystem. You can look into it. Just look up palm oil Nestle, because Nestle is the company that owns it all. It's a real thing. And like, so I won't feel bad so much if I have an Oreo because they are vegan. But the palm oil, like I said, the way it's acquired, Nestle is just a shitty company. Isn't Nestle one of the big five? Is Nestle one of the big five? By big five, I mean like everything is owned by the top five companies. Like every company ever is owned by only five companies. Yeah, it is, right? Nestle is it's not owned. Like Nestle is one of the big five, right? Nestle plant three cities over for me. Oh shit. It is, yeah. Isn't it fucked that we just live in a world that has that accepts that everything is owned by five companies? Yeah, Vegemite. What? If it's owned by somebody, it's owned. I want to know what the big five are. Wait, big five. Company. In food. Wait, let's look up food. No, they're not giving it to me. Oh, there you go. I'm really clicking some links here, huh? And I don't like what I'm seeing. Good shit. Oh, log in to register. Get fucked. Shrek is wicked in my headphones. Nice. There's a plate of Aussie. Oh, for Nutella. Yeah, Nutella is gross. Vegemite is good. I've had Vegemite. Vegemite is not... You don't have Vegemite on its own. You have a tiny bit of Vegemite along with either butter or cream cheese. That was when I wasn't vegan. And it's like the combination. Nestle's the first one. So I can't find a fucking article about it. Oh, is it? Is that a picture that will tell me? Nestle, PepsiCo, General... What is this? General what? General Mills. Fuck off. Kellogg's. Wait, but that's more than five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But still, big 10. Vegemite's just extremely salty. Capitalism. Sorry. What's better, capitalism or communism? Or should there be a third option? I think we gotta find a middle ground. Communism's obviously got its flaws too. But I'm not the person to talk about it. I'm genuinely, honestly uninformed. I just know that capitalism sucks. But I'm uninformed. So I'm not the person to be able to tell you the right thing. Books are better than movies. I'm going to disagree just because I watch movies over books. But like, I agree in the sense that like usually books are better made. But I don't read books. I just watch movies. I think Vegemite tastes salty. But then it is salty. I can confirm it's salty. Friends was not a good show. Agree. I don't enjoy. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it's not a great. It's not. Anyway, this is how I lose friends. Casually, I reply, and some of you are just like, "Oh fuck this, I'm out." Dogs aren't that great. Disagree. Dogs are fucking amazing. What are you talking about? Waffles are better than pancakes. Disagree. Pancakes over waffles. Kiwis are gross. Disagree. Kiwis are amazing. Also, did you know? any of you that are eating kiwis, if you eaten some kiwis, wait, I have this scene now. I was wondering if I should put like the display on this scene. Cause like if I'm here, I could have the display here, but nah, it's already fit enough. We'll just, oh, this one. Kiwis are meant to be eaten with the skin. You're supposed to eat the skin. Actually, the most nutrients from kiwis are in the skin. So you just gotta chomp down. Oh, you're allergic. That's sad. You gotta chomp down, and you gotta get used to like the hairy literal sensation. Study communist countries the last 2 years, and it doesn't work, unfortunately. No, exactly. Like, I wasn't saying one is better than the other. I still think both are very flawed, so we do need a new system altogether. Always eating the kiwi skin, and people think I'm weird. No, it's a real thing. You're absolutely legit. Where's our kiwi comment? Well, kiwi ain't here at the moment, but it's hairy. I'm going to go back to the question because I was about to say some shit I shouldn't say. Sprinkles are pointless. I never use sprinkles. Purple Starbursts are the best. I actually don't remember which color is good. Pink? I don't think purple is the best. You eat soup, not drink it. Agree. Does anyone say you drink soup? You don't want to know, Alexi. You don't. No one wants to know. We need them for fairy bread. What? We need them for fairy bread. What? Purple, though. I have slurped soup. You can slurp soup, but you still eat soup. You don't drink soup. Pepsi is better than Coke. I'll have either, but disagree because Coke is still the best in terms of caffeine. Like, the only reason I'll ever drink Pepsi or Coke is because I need a caffeine fix without drinking a coffee. Jelly beans are disgusting. Disagree. Jelly beans are great. I don't even care about the result anymore. I'm just doing it for shits and gigs. Adding a full stop at the end of a sentence makes it aggressive. Full stop! Actually, I agree with this. Wait, full stop is just a period, correct? Because I literally do that in my captions. I don't add a period because I feel like it's aggressive. Like in my captions on TikTok, I'll only add a period if two sentences are in the same caption. But if I split them by words, I never add periods. Y'all, I swear to God. So I do agree. It makes it aggressive. Cold weather is better than warm. Get the fuck out of here with cold weather. Full stop is period. Okay. Tomatoes ruin sandwiches. No. Not all water tastes the same. But water doesn't have a flavor. I think what you taste different is literally like the processed or not. Like if you could taste like either the pipes that the water kind of went through, or, but it's not the water itself. The water is flavorless. What you're tasting is the added thing, like how many times it was filtered, the minerals. I guess we could say it tastes different. Wow, that was the biggest one. Rock music is better than pop. Than pop? Yeah. Yeah. I hate pop. Like, just in general, pop music? Fuck that. So, for sure. Babies are annoying. All they do is cry. I agree that that they're annoying and cry, but that's not all they do. So, I disagree. Then you have, like, sparkling water. I hate that. I can't do sparkling water. Cannot, for the life of me, do sparkling water. I don't do a fucking fizzy, what's the name of that thing Zach has, the fucking, that makes you sparkling water or sparkling whatever drink. I hate that. I hate it. SodaStream. There you go. Zach has that. I can't do sparkling. It's such a, and like I work in the movie industry, right? On the set, the amount of fucking fancy little, like, the amount of people that are like, I need my sparkling water. And I'm like, this is such a fucking, I think I'm cool thing. It's like smoking. Sparkling water is the equivalent of someone smoking to be cool. Say no to spicy water, 100%. Only with lemon. Nah. Sparkling water tastes like static. We're going to drink it anyway. Absolutely. Brian. Crying's annoying after a while, but babies are cute. Yeah. Oatmeal raisin cookies are delicious. I mean, yeah, we're not saying they're delicious in comparison. We're just saying they're good. And oatmeal raisin cookies are great. Dip them in milk or almond milk, and they're even better. Spotify is better than that. Absolutely. Finally, Titanic is a bad movie. I wouldn't know. I barely watch it. But I don't think it's a bad movie. So much for this quiz. Okay, where were we? Out of 90 shows that have been on Disney Channel, which TV character best match your personality? I hope it's something we know. Pick a dish, burger and fries. So far, yes. Peanut butter jelly sandwich. Oh, that's so good. But is it really a dish? Is peanut butter jelly a dish? Like, compared to burgers and fries, a full meal. Fish and chips, a full meal. Spaghetti bolognese. I don't know how to say it. Spaghetti, a full dish. Peanut butter jelly sandwich? A snack. A breakfast at best. Not a dish. Only one of those is vegan. Well, you can have vegan burger and fries. What are you talking about? And spaghetti. You have spaghetti. And you can have peanut butter jelly. What are you talking about? Three of those I can eat whenever I want as someone who's vegan. Two sandwiches is a meal? Nah, you're just hungry. You have different generations here. We sure know. Only one of them. Gardein makes dope vegan fish. Well, see, so you can have all four. I actually haven't tried the vegan fish. Never saw the Titanic? Well, same. Well, no, I did see it. I think, like, that was one of my first... This is weird to say. TMI, mute that shit for 5 seconds if you don't want to hear it. That was one of my first sexual awakenings. That scene in the car, I was such a young kid when I saw it, and I was like, why do I feel this way? Moving on! We're done with TMI. You can unmute. Is vegan fish fingers now? I haven't tried those. I do fake pork, fake chicken, fake beef. I haven't tried the rest. You get it? Yeah. It was one of those scenes. What do you mean sus? It's not sus. Vegan fish is okay-ish. I haven't tried it. Was it not for everyone? That's true. Vegan fish available is really good. Really? Intense stares. We're sharing. All right. I'm going to say burger and fries, though, because between those, honestly, a fucking delicious vegan burger and fries. Yes. Pick a Disney Channel character. Emma Ross, Penny Proud. Why? I don't know any of their names. Who are they? Does anyone know who is who? They should have put a picture next to them. Paint me like one of your French girls. I don't know who any of them are. Proud family? I don't remember that. Alex Russo, Selena Gomez? Ugh. Who's Emma Ross and who's London Tipton? I don't know any of those names. London Tipton's the rich girl from Suite Life. Okay, that's already a pick there. And Alex Russo. Emma Ross is who? Does anyone know Emma Ross? Are you into it? Oh, no, we're going with London Tipton. London is from Zach and Cody. Yeah. Suite Life, yeah. All right, cool. London Tipton. Pick a place to go on vacation. Is Australia an option? No. Greece, Paris, Spain, Italy. I think I'd go to Spain over all these. Pick a High School Musical, right? Is that what this is? What the fuck is HSMTMTS? Go. Someone type it. I want to see it. Actually, first of all, someone type it right, and then we're gonna do it's the musical, High School Musical, the musical, High School Musical, the musical, the musical, the series. There's no way it stands for this. There is no way. Why the fuck is that the name? Okay, now I want everyone to write what HSMTMTS is. Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only. You just turned down 2 weeks ago to be an extra in it because I found someone who can play the piano better than me. What? So this is a thing right now. But now I want wrong answers only. What does HSMTMTS stand for? Go. Wrong answers. Have fun. Go nuts. High School Musical, Teen Mom series. Good. Hi, Stupid Mom. We'll accept it because that's fine. High School Musical, Teen Mom series. That's so good, Vixen. Possible for me to do it. Kid friendly, I'm out. How Scotty Met the Man to Sacrifice. All right. Hi, Stupid Mom. Take me to school. What are kids writing these days? What? How should my turtle make the salad? Nice. This is like a challenge because all of you are like, what the fuck would I say? You want to know what I came to? I don't have the S yet. I was like, okay, I'll look at every letter and see what I come up with. And I came up with, he sucks my thumbs more times, and then I'm missing a S. Slowly. Oh, okay. He sucks my thumbs multiple. Wait, he sucks my thumbs multiple times slowly. Boom. That's my HSMTS. HSMTMTS. Boom. Someone meets the most terrifying skunk. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles tunes. How should my turtle make the... Okay, I read that. It's hard. Hello, smarts. Meet the mother of to siblings. How some men try meaty, tasty salads. I don't know. How Squids made the motion to serve. How Sharon met the Muppets too soon. How should I... High School Musical, the Make the Chaos. I hated that. Now that it's us. All right, moving on. Honestly, I don't know who anyone is, so I'll go with Ricky. Pick a drink. Orange juice, water, milk, iced coffee. Why is it always iced coffee? What the fuck does BuzzFeed have against just normal coffee? It's literally always iced coffee as an option. Give me just normal coffee as an option. Finally, pick a holiday. I mean, birthday. Obviously, that's the best one. Casey Cooper, currently smart and perceptive of how others are feeling deeply about others and give great advice. And I am Zendaya, I guess. Good shit. I was kind of hoping it would be an OG Disney character, like something I grew up with, you know? Yeah, now. When you hear these names, do you think of the same two? You can no. Say yes or no to all 27. No. If you were a Hogwarts professor, nah. Cause or nah. Or reveal your future career path based on the food you pick. You have a crush on Zendaya? Who doesn't? Who doesn't? She's beautiful. Liv Rooney? Nice. Disney quotes? Wait, what's the Disney quotes one? 12 obscure lines from famous Disney songs? Can you match them to the right movie? Sure. Sure. Let's see if I know that. If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Oh. I actually feel it's Lion King, and I feel like it's Timon. Oh, it's not even Timon. It's actual. Oh, it's Simba. It's that song. Is Zazu? No, it's not Zazu. Zazu's not the one that... Or no, you're right. It's Zazu. Nice. Oh, this is fun. Yes, sir. We pride ourselves on service. You're the boss. That's like just as stuck up as the main chick in Zootopia. Aladdin? Oh, Lumiere. So it'd be Beauty and the Beast. No, it was Aladdin. It's a friend like me. You actually had me. I thought it was Lumiere. That made sense. May not have a dime, but I got street savoir faire. Zootopia's got the fox. But I don't know Oliver and Company. This is everyone's saying Oliver, so. Oh, it's a dog thing. I actually don't remember Oliver and Company by name. Maybe if I saw scenes from it. It's why should I worry from Oliver and Company? Zootopia is not a musical. You're absolutely right. But these are... Oh, yeah, because these... Well, lyrics. Oh, so you're right. Whenever Zootopia is an option, it shouldn't be. Bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. Oh, that's Jungle Book. No. Well, because... No. It's Baloo. But then again, Piglet's big movie would have Winnie the Pooh in it. And Winnie the Pooh... The many adventures. These all have a character that likes trees and shit and stuff. I think it's, we'll say with the first one. Fuck, it was Baloo! In the Bare Necessities. That was a really good trick question. This is a good quiz. Of all the BuzzFeed quizzes we've taken so far, this is one of the good ones. But with the square and the act, you can set music back. But with the square, I'm gonna say Soul because that seems like it's about music and I haven't seen Soul. It's Cats. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest. Mary Poppins. I think it's Mary Poppins. Even just say it in a British accent and right away it's Mary Poppins. I'm not gonna do it. But if you read it in a British accent, it just sounds like Mary Poppins. I think it is. Spoonful of sugar. Sweet and undefeated. And an awesome 10 for 10. Oh, yeah. That's Hercules. That's Hercules. Hercules. Zero to hero. Hercules is like one of my top. I think it's my number. Lion King's my favorite. I think it's my number two actually, because I think my favorite Disney movies are Lion King, Hercules, and then Mulan as a third one. Oh, honey, you mean Hercules? I feel like we should watch that. Once I get Disney Plus. Police. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Wow. What a trick. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure it's Toy Story. Now, which fucking one is it? In which one do they sing? Trick. It's Bug's Life. Which one do they sing in? Because it's lyrics. I don't remember any singing in Toy Story. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. You go with the first one. I'm tempted to say the first one. Or the second one. It was the first one. It's from You Got a Friend in Me. Oh, so the songs that are made for the movies too. Oh man. Like not just musical themselves, but the songs for the movies. Ah, that adds to the sense. I'll protect you from all I will protect you from all around you. Just from the framing, the phrasing of it, I'm tempted to say Lilo and Stitch. Tarzan? But the phrasing. Everyone's saying Tarzan. God damn, that was a quick one. At least you'll be in my heart. I wish we could hear it. I wish we could just hear it. These songs are, but no, I'd get DMCA'd so fucking fast. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. Tarzan soundtrack goes off. Did you ever see that TikTok of like in the studio, Phil Collins? It's a joke. Like it was a recreation, and they're saying how this guy went in the studio and the guys at the studios are like, wait, you're going a little too hard here. Like we don't have that much money. And it was like just about how what kind of shit he was dropping. The song gets me crying every time. Fun fact. What's the movie? Wait, I just want to try to remember it myself. Name's not coming to mind. But the horse one? The horse one, I cried like a fuck. Spirit the horse. I cried so hard at the music that I did not except to rewatch the movie ever growing up. I saw it once. I heard the music. I cried like a fucking baby to a point where like my family was like, are you okay? Is everything good? And I literally have never rewatched it since I was a kid because I was like, this shit got me so wee woos. This shit got me so emotional that I didn't want my family to ever play it again. I was like, don't do this to me. You're just going to hurt me. So Spirit, and it's also made by Phil Collins, same stuff. Okay, like a bolt out of the blue. Hey, Rob! Has it been 4 months?
We the best.
Damn.
You a genius.
Thank you for resubscribing for 4 months. Hello.
You loyal.
That's nuts. It's been 4 months? Shit. You have a movie like that that you're terrified to watch again? Okay. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. People were saying that was Pinocchio? We'll go with Pinocchio. It was! Oh, and someone had said, when you wish upon a star. So you got it right. Holy shit. Little one, when you play, don't mind what they say. Dumbo. That's an easy one. I who keep you, teach you. I who keep you, teach you, feed you, dress you. I like how Dumbo got flagged twice. Is that the Hunchback? Keep you, teach you, feed you, dress you? That's the Hunchback? I actually don't know. Yeah. Nice. We did it. Oh, that was a quiz. We got 50%. That was it. I thought we got more right than that. Gosh dang. God dang. You know what? Let's do some more Disney shit. Disney. Only quizzes. These Disney princesses. Nope. Pick your favorite movie or TV show. Nope. What of all the Disney characters? Can you name these 40 green ones? Nope. Music majors get. Nope. Only true Disney fans will be able to name characters. I wouldn't be able to name characters. Only a Disney genius can guess the movie from the villain's perspective. That's interesting.
Fire.
Maya, thank you for the 107 bits.
Hype for more of this.
Oh, yeah. I'm down for this. This is fun. It's much better than Star Wars. I'm raging a lot less. We're chilling. We're chilling. Okay. Only a Disney genius can guess the movie from the villain's perspective. My stepdaughter was plotting to take the throne for herself, so I tried to stop her by poisoning her. Oh, and I have to guess the evil character. It's Snow White. That's an easy one. But I have to guess the character, so that's it. Well, no, it does say the movie's in there. Okay. I think my orphan stepdaughter, when her dad, my husband, died, and she repaid me by dissing me as soon as she got into a position of power. What? I mean, well, Emperor's New Groove is about, yeah. These are easy. Evil thief broke into my house and kidnapped and brainwashed my adopted daughter to help him get a crown. Oh, evil thief broke into my house. Right. Kidnapped my brainwashed, my adopted. Yeah, I think that's Tangled. I thought it was from the perspective of the evil character, but that's not. Spoiled niece came to me for help disobeying her father by chasing a man she had just met. And when she received my help, she immediately called my brother to come punish me. Spoiled niece came to me for help from disobeying. Oh, disobey. Yeah, Little Mermaid. That was pretty easy. Crush shut me down several times and then was kidnapped. When I went to rescue her, she said she didn't want my help and that she'd fallen for her kidnapper. It's Gaston! It is! I was like, wait, this is fucked. I like that perspective. I was like, wait, this is a little fucked. Grandma's name is Ursula? Really? Whoa. Mutated science experiments escaped the lab and wreaked havoc while we attempted to retrieve him. Oh. Is he a science experiment? I thought he was an alien. Okay. Girlfriend's sister was a witch in disguise. So I dumped my girlfriend and tried to save a poor kingdom from destruction. Wait, what? My girlfriend's sister was a witch in disguise. So I dumped my girlfriend and tried to save a poor kingdom from destruction. I feel like that's Frozen, but he dumps? He dumps Anna? You can tell I'm a big fan of Frozen. Oh, because Hans is this guy. Oh, I thought Hans was the other guy. The guy with the elk. Kristoff, there you go. Childhood hero brushed me off many times, so that's The Incredibles. Just from that first line, just my childhood hero brushed me off many times, so I decided proving I was better. That was so easily. Oh, they were both The Incredibles, but it's Syndrome. That was easy. That was an easy one. From the first line, you just know. Brother was always better than me when you were constantly compared. I also would never be king. Oh, that's Scar, yeah. Which was frustrating, so I used my nephew to claim what was my birthright. I got them all, baby. I got them all. Too easy. 18 Disney heroes. We don't talk about enough. Do we know all their names? Do you know how? Do you know your Disney? Prove it by taking this incredibly hard Disney horse. Oh, horse. Bro. Forever sticking to this describing method. Yeah, how dare they suggest Edna's a villain? Edna's a fucking queen. Disney universe is vast and wide. Can you remember which character said these iconic quotes? I like quotes. Let's do quotes. Let's do quotes. These Disney universe. Oh, I was gonna reread. Some people are worth melting for. Olaf. I'm trying to fucking speed run. So when's the big game? But daddy? Mulan. But they all have dads. No, Mulan would not say but daddy. Ariel might say but daddy. Yeah. Mulan would say but father. You can't marry a man you just met. Elsa was the first one to say that. That was like the big deal about Frozen. Well, there was other things, but that was one of them where they were like, finally. Yep, that's me. Yep, that's me. That's Raven. Bro, I used to watch this religiously. Did you know Cody's on TikTok? I must go, but I will catch you later. Bye, Amanda. Thanks for hanging out today. Corey, not Cody. Corey. There you go. You're better than me. But he's on TikTok. I saw him on TikTok. It was pretty funny. Did I do it? All right. All right. Yo. I think it's time to... Ooh, that was too good a stretch. Hold up. I'm seeing stars. We're good. Oh, shit. Ah, that was a... You know when you stretch and you start seeing stars? That's exactly what happened just now. I think it is time. I think it's time to call it a day. And what better way to congratulate Dish on becoming a official Genshin streamer than by rating her today. So everyone, thank you for hanging out and surviving through the Seb raging period. Yana Boo, welcome. We're going to raid Dish just now. Here are the raid messages. Raid 1, raid 2, raid 3. If you're subbed, you get to use the first two. If you're not, don't worry, the third one's for you because it has normal emojis. But if you're subbed, the first two have our channel emotes. We're going to raid Dish. Ah! Annie, thank you for the 400 bits. 189. That's more what I thought because we were at 170 last time. So that makes sense. Have a good time with Dish. I'll see you all. What's today? Monday? I'll see you all Wednesday at 1 p.m. PST. Most likely not going to play Star Wars. I'm a little mad at the game right now. It's a little boring, if I can say that. So we'll see what we're doing on Wednesday. Maybe I'll figure it out by then. On that note, thank you everyone for everything. I didn't say Tuesday. I said Wednesday. Oh, for the 16th. Tomorrow's the 16th. And I said I was going to push the Wednesday stream to... All right, I'll see you all tomorrow. Completely forgot the date. Shadow, thank you for following. Welcome. And bye-bye at the same time. Okay, tomorrow, 1 p.m. PST. Tomorrow, right here. Same place. I still don't know what we're doing. But tomorrow, I'll see you all. Let's go raid Dish. Have yourself a good time. Remember the raid messages.